guys, and welcome back. I gotta find a way out here. Good on health. Let's make our way down. Where? Hit a dead end? Or, nope. Going down here. Okay. Oh, I don't want that rifle. Where'd that one guy go? Did I kill him? I don't think I did. I good old shotgun. Go through there. Okay, let's see. Oh, here we go. Through there. Oh, right here. Wait. Really? Easy does it. Oh, can't go down there. Ooh, I love that. Oh shit. I didn't know if that deflects right on me. You too. How do we... I think I found it. Get out of my way. Get him. Oh, shit. catch me by surprise. Okay, I think I need to get down there. I think I'm gonna be able to make that. There's a line. Okay. Let's see how we get down there. Run and jump? Away, but okay, I'm gonna try it. And I failed. Okay. Yep, here we go. What the fuck?
Son of a...
You know, I have to say it's really pathetic if they have to send that thing after me to kill one man. Come here. Should have done that. Come on. Gotcha.
Damage to state property is tantamount to treason.
Gotcha. Damn it. Right there, too. Gotcha. For a minute there, I didn't know if that was the final blow or not.
I'm on the portable radio. They're inside!
Now I put you in the car, we have to drive! Turning down Schitt's Creek now, Johnny Cowboy. I hope we can make it back home in time.
Berlin. Come in, Berlin. What's your status?
Getting worse. I don't know how much longer we can stick it out. Is overrun with death's heads, man. I think they're being led by your old friend, Frau Engel. Death's head must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
Caroline's with me. We've taken cover in the helicopter hangar. We're trapped. Nazis fucking everywhere.
Where the others are, I don't know. Some are dead, some are hanging on.
Must have had armor on or something. We gotta go.
Exhaust!
Okay. I'm going. Troopers or whatever you want. Get up there. Oh, that's why.
Heard you arrive. Everything in accordance with the numbers. This day, the number of consequence is 19. A prime, why not? For the math to square, each and every one on our side must defeat 19 on theirs, on average, and then we win. I've been proficient with what you taught me. 11 in the stack. Did I thank you? I can't remember if I thanked him, should thank the man that is my friend. But I have accumulated an additional 7 through other means prior to this day.
I'm on the move. I need to find Fergus and Caroline. You should come with me.
And violate my model. The model is loyal to universal causality. You ask me to rebel against the laws of nature, don't you see? The road in front of you is long and so hard, I wonder how you will cope. Mine is at its end. On this day. I am glad to have found my friend.
hangar through a sewage tunnel. I think. Be careful, Lake. This place is brimming with the ugliest fucking Nazis you've ever seen.
Shit. Oh shit. Nice. I didn't know those super soldiers were going to be so easy to take down. Now I know their weakness. Wait, is that hurricane? I'm going to say this is the right way. Yep.
Something about this Nazi problems here. Try not to get Fergus killed, please. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless. Poor thing.
Ich wünschte, It's agony to dream like this. Wake up to reality. Sometimes, truly, it's good to remember what you're fighting for.
It's time.
From what we know of Death's Head's compound, prisoners are kept on the lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
Our timing needs to be perfect.
We have the nuclear decryption keys now.
Come in deep. Surface real close to the compound. You fucking pulverize the outer wall with the cannon. Get inside the compound fast as you can. They'll be returning fire, so we'll need to dive again before the U-boat gets gubbed up, after which we'll pull back to a safe distance.
When you're inside, get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in a helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Bibo Benno, no more Death's Head.
Be safe out there.
Don't fuck this up, you magnificent cunt.
Rexos!
God. Oh, it begins.